I'm not the same, say I changed, but I can't leave the game. Now I'm right back to my old way.
Hi, everybody. So glad you're with us. Joe Tessitore alongside Teddy Atlas, and we welcome you to Vegas, where they do it bigger and better than any other city when it comes to the big-time fights. We're at the Thomas & Mack Center for tonight's main event. 12 rounds in the heavyweight division. Great atmosphere here tonight. You talk to everybody ringside, and they expect this one to be a barn burner. Mike Tyson's had this experience so many times, and success has always come on the back end of these ring walks. It's his focus at this moment that delivers it. George Foreman's ring walks have been known as circus spectacular, but yet, with all that, to him, it's a moment of extreme attention.
With a record of 76 triumphs, with 68 knockouts and 5 losses, by way of Marshall, Big George Foreman.
We went over the rules in the dressing room. Let's have a good, clean fight. Touch them up.
Six minutes still ahead of him here, round one of 12. One, two jabs up top.
Teddy, what do you look for early on when you're analyzing a fight of two power punchers facing off against each other that gives you a clue as to which way this is going?
Who's doing the little things a little bit better? Who's using the jab? Who's controlling range? Hey, who's thinking better?
Back to the head he goes. Right hand over the top, very accurate with it. And oh, what a good strong uppercut by George Foreman. Tyson's got something to think about now. He just threw a punch and had one coming right back at him. His opponent scored well with the counter. That was not well targeted by George Foreman. Good job on the two-punch combo by Mike Tyson. Nice strike after catching one by George Foreman.
Let it go.
Right hand over the top, very accurate with it. George Foreman's jacked up by an uppercut. Tyson's getting himself into the mix now, landing that left hand. Oh, and he comes back with an uppercut there after getting hit. Lands flush with the combination upstairs. Foreman's got to be feeling the sting of that big, powerful hook. They're not exactly getting to know each other. They're just beating the hell out of each other early on here.
Yeah, Joe, if this keeps up, they're both going to have headaches, and we're going to have one of the great fights to talk about.
Here's a moment here as you see the step-back counterpunch where you realize this is the sweet science, not just some raw savagery swinging out there.
Look at the little subtleties here, Joe. What he does is he forces them into a position to stop the punch, and then when he stops, steps back, makes a miss, and comes right back.
Double jab upstairs.
Side to side, move your head.
A stabbing right hand by Mike Tyson. Took a shot, now he gives a left.
Move the head. Work the body.
Hooking to the body. And now we got a fight He fires back a right hand of his own. Took a shot, now he gives a left. George Foreman's feeling the sting of that big uppercut. Takes one, gives one. The right hand scores well.
Still not moving enough. Move,
fans
move.
Have certain expectations when they come to a Mike Tyson fight. They don't mind if it ends in 20 seconds. Do you expect it to be a quick one tonight?
Tyson expects it to, and that's more important than what I expect. He's going to go out there, and he's going to put his best foot forward to make that happen.
Trickle. Don't stand in front of him. Jab your wheel.
Here we go. Round two is underway. Now he's putting his punches together, the combination upstairs. Mike Tyson's been having great success with these combinations, Teddy.
Well, there's a reason for it. He's using his jab to start it, and then he's letting the punches go, letting the hands follow.
He got hit, but he sends it right back. You can see he's trying to score up top, but off the mark there. Huge right hand from George Foreman. And you see what he can do when he sends that right to the head.
Let's see some more head moves. Get out of the way.
And a big right hand comes crashing home from Tyson. And you can see he wanted to do that as he holds on there. That's a nice left hand from Mike Tyson. Solid right by George Foreman. Needs to improve that accuracy. Missed with the headshot. And now a well-placed hook to the head. Must be the punch of the day. Both guys bringing home uppercuts. Oh, a nice two-punch combo by Mike Tyson. Well, supposed to be fighting, but instead he's hugging. 90 seconds to go here in this round.
Keep working the body.
There it is! Wow, crushing blow upstairs. Foreman is rising up after being knocked down. Big George went down. Now he's going to continue on.
And now he has to find a way to kill that clock.
A little something for his opponent after getting tagged. Oh, and he's got something for him himself, and it's a left hand. Tyson's favorite punch is the jab, and tonight he's loving it.
Well, the jab is the table setter, Joe, and he set a beautiful table tonight. Napkin on the left, you know, small fork on the left, knife on the right, and the food right in the middle. And he's eating all night.
You taking some English etiquette classes?
You getting hungry?
Nice work, the left hand to the head. I like that two-punch combo by Mike Tyson. Well-placed jab by George Foreman. What a shot, the uppercut from Big George. 10 seconds to go in this round. Did you see that? Up off the deck and now in control. He scores a knockdown of his own.
And he turned it around because when his opponent scored the knockdown, he got a little careless, a little lazy.
One, two, three.
And there's the bell. He is saved by the bell. Oh, boy, Teddy, he's in a world of hurt now, only 60 seconds in front of him.
And you know what? Less than 60 seconds. It took him 5 seconds to get him on that stool. So right now, they can't concentrate just on telling him things, and he needs to be told why he got hit. But they got to get ice on him, and they got it right now. They have to revive him.
Right? You're fighting.
Start of a new round, and I give credit to his corner. Tyson's quartermen did a really good job after a round in which on the receiving end of a big shot, George Foreman. Can he move on?
One,
Tyson's opponent is floored. A knockout victory. Boy, was that impressive. Just like that, Mike Tyson's thunder rains down on him with a knockout victory.
Well, one of Einstein's theories was E equals mass times speed. This was fist, hits chin, and out he goes.
For Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. Have yourself a great evening.